Welcome guys, back to the video. Today we're going to be opening two football card packs. Let's see who we get. First I was wanting to think, see who I get in the first two, and see who... Oh, who is it? Oh, no. No. Oh. Not bad ones. We got... Oh, not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Whew. Sheesh, they're not bad. Salah, and some Chelsea. Who is it gonna be? Nottingham Forest and two. Who are they gonna be? Oh, Jack Colback and Christian Pulisic. Woo! They are not bad footballers. Not bad, not bad, not bad. These are one of the best football cards openings I've ever done. Now, pause until the next. Next one. I look at my limiter. Oh no. Christian Pulisic. Jack Colback. Diogo Jota. Magdalena. Ooh! Not bad, baby. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Ooh. Ooh, not bad for the footballers then. Ooh, these are not as horrible, hard, but they're good. Good, good. I've got the Man U badge as well. Oh, that was one of the best football cards opening ever. Time for me to show you what I got. Get them all up. Get them all up, get them all up, get them all up. Ooh, that was one of the goodies. Alright, let's see. Premier League trophy, Man United badge. Diogo Jota. Ooh, they're not horrible. Oh, these are not bad. Ooh, time for me to see who I got in the Pokemon pack. Right. This is only going to be a short one. Guys, that's the end of the video. Bye bye. Bye. And also, this is that.